So a lot of things change names just for branding purposes, like Chilean sea bass is actually called Patagonian toothfish. Or in the 1960s, they started calling these things kiwis instead of Chinese gooseberries, even though Chinese gooseberries is way more fun to say. Or how Ted Cruz used to be called Raphael. But by far, the one that had to change the most was canola oil, which used to be called...
Yeah, I think I know why they changed it.